we're going to hear from Yuki, Yuki Endo, and he's going to also share some of his experience on the buses.
My name is Yuki Endo, Jackson High Queens, Bus Service Union. Many times when I take the nice bus, I meet with the bus driver, frustrated with the bus service. My bus drivers are breaking an ADA law for not letting the disabled wheelchair passenger on board the bus pass, and not putting up announcing or not making announcing. I have seen on the poster on the Suffolk County turned buses stating bus drivers are required to make major announcement about the state law. However, this is not a case for the nice bus, especially new bus drivers. I have seen female brain passengers with the service dog, which new bus driver refused to let her on board because they don't know the policy for the service dog. Nice bus really need to deny there are disabled brain people who get on with assistant passengers or with a qualified service dog, who depends on the nice bus service. Thank you.